Are you pure of mind, Ranger Walker?
What? What's going on? Who are you?
I need help! Please help me!
You did well to spring to the damsel's rescue. But did you really think an Ark just came out of the ground by chance?
What do you want?
What I want. We'll get to that. Let's start with you. I've been watching you for a long time. Do you consider yourself a force for good?
Stop this. Let me out of here.
Answer the question.
I don't claim to be a hero, but I am a ranger. And rangers are meant to protect, to help.
Yes. The noble rangers that would willingly shut out people in need, deciding who is deserving of life or death. Their arrogance and their cowardice cost the lives of my family. You've been through it too. You know the pain I speak of.
The Rangers did all they could to protect the Wasteland.
Vinland is gone, and so are the Rangers. You and I are different. Which brings me to what I want. Vinland did not need to be lost. There was another way. The Vinland Rangers refused to explore it, refused to listen to me. And you know what?
Sure.
All you need is faith and time. Time to understand. The process has already begun. By my side, we could shape the Wasteland however we saw fit.
I think our ideas of shapes might not line up.
We'll see. All you can do is open your eyes. Dawn is coming, and you would do well not to flee the light.
Where am I?
You are at a crossroads, child. A crossroads where one of the paths leads to the bettering of mankind. Where you and I bless the people of this world with the power and abilities we take for granted. Where we, together, can lead the world into a brighter dawn.
And the other path?
One where you stay out of my way. I have no quarrel with you. You see, while you've been playing hero, running around as the last ranger out there, saving poor souls one after another, I've been hard at work, unearthing the potential behind the nanotrites in our blood and feltrite. Do you understand what this means? With our blood, we can transform them all and save them from themselves.
You're talking about turning people into rangers. If that was so easy, why wouldn't Violet...
Fear, cowardice, a misguided sense of pride. The other rangers claimed me insane to have put my men through the evolution, to have made them more than what they were.
You experimented on them, mutated them.
Now look what you made me do. I will make the people of this world rise to where they belong. I'll give you time to recognize your place in this. You've come such a long way on your own. The light is coming for us. Stay in my shadow, and it won't burn you, child.
I'll hang around.
Thank you.
find my gear. I'm not gonna be able to get far like this. Looks like my gear. Just hoping it's all still there. Hell out of here.
Hey, you.
Hey, let's go.
Whoa. Looks like you got some company.
That should be the switch that opens the cells.
Rescuing.
I'm gonna hang back. See if I can pull out some info of what they're planning. And oh, also, gonna see if I can find her.
There you go.
Get out of here and make sure you go to Metro Station and find me there. We could use a real ranger around these parts.
My ride up.
Let's see. This frequency work? Okay. Hello?
Hello?
Ah, great! Hey again. You know, I realize we never got around to introductions, and
do my best to run our little metro station settlement smack in the middle of this bandit-infested little island now. I'm, sending you the coords now.
Thanks. I'm Walker, by the way.
Pleased to meet you. See you soon.
You're that ranger that helped Ford escape. Head on in.
Did you hear? Keenan is back. I thought he was a goner for sure this time.
I can't believe
bastard.
They do something so horrible.
Well enough. He says he has new plans and, well, you know where the last plan got us.
Hey, I didn't hear anyone else coming up with any bright ideas. If anyone can get us out of this mess.
You there. I'm looking for some Oh, I knew you were one for some pure good stuff. What stuff, you may ask? All kinds of stuff. Anything you might ever need. Just have a look. Anytime you need something, don't hesitate. I might have the stuff you need. Maybe you're looking to sell some stuff. So it is. I'll see you soon.
A word, Master Ranger?
How can I help?
Get it? If you could help us out... Big antenna to the south. Can't miss it.
So what are these... ghosts?
Oh, those bleach heads? They used to be an old cannibal tribe. Way, way back. But now...
How much data were you able to...
Ranger Walker! Ranger Walker!
Stuff here. Get your stuff.
This is the stuff for today.
Got a dash. What do you need?
Systems activating.
Close to the Tricorp buildings now. Seems to be a ghost camp here.
Copy. Be careful in there.
There is no escape.
Thank you.
Please, let me out of here! Come on! Get this cage open!
You, Proxy? The Infiltrator?
That's me! Kenan sent you? Oh, just in time, too. Thanks for peeling me out of this hellhole.
I had heard rumors of ghost reformatories, but I had to verify it for my own self. Can't be selling botched intel, you know.
Boy, did I verify it. Getting to live the experience for myself. I thought I was toast for sure. Oh, I'm just gonna catch my breath for a sec. Then I'll head to the station.
Kenan, I found Proxy. She's safe.
Whew, that's a relief. Thank you, Ranger Walker. I've just gotten an incoming distress signal from one of our trading posts. Pretty sure it's a ghost attack. They should be able to push back for a while, but they sure could use your help, Ranger Walker. Could you go help them out?
On my way.
Walker?
Down.
Give us a
help
hand.
Them out of holding off the ghost.
Give them help. Every last bullet counts.
Fantastic ass-kicking there, Ranger. Help yourself to whatever you need.
platform approaches.
You're that ranger that helped Ford escape. Head on in.
Friend! Lost! Confused.
Ranger?